ready for the blowout. We don't guarantee this one, but today it is smoking out of white rock. We had a big northern wind. So this is what the course looks like. Here's some of the skippers. Robert Cummings, first round leeward mark as we head up for the final beat to the finish. Oh no. Robert had some problems. It gets a little sloppy down there. Whoever can make it through clean. Oh, look at that. Jeff Keller coming through nice. Makes a nice tack, and he's got the lead suddenly. Head up to the final, only a short beat up to the start-finish line. Jeff Keller sailing number 11 boat. Leading. We'll see if he can tack it and make it over in good order. Brig sailing Pete Vickers' boat in 43 is tacked over. But Jeff makes it over, and it looks like he's headed towards the line. Here comes Robert Cummings in 518 on starboard. But he's not going to be able to take across Brig. But Jeff Keller with a lead, headed for the line. Looks like he's going to cross it first. Jeff Keller wins yet another race in the Forward Boat Club. Second place, Brig Noor. Third, Robert Cummings. Fourth, Mark Ralph. And fifth, Kyle from the Fort Worth Boat Club. Good race, boys.